Yeah, I know. For how we fight. I'm gonna inside the house. It is just like this. This one no get part two. If you are looking at the movie, help us get back. Something will happen tonight. I think you are looking at your husband, Sumbalaja. I don't know, you are not giving me numbers to balance your house.
So you can wipe me, you know, see who power, yeah, but that, show back, show back.
Hey,
what's my bone? Hey, yeah, hey, hey, hey. Me, I just want to be high. more.
DJ, I need two songs. Oldies and Dubai Style. She says she wants to challenge me. Take off your shoe because I didn't send you. Come and tell me that something made you fall. You don't have insurance here. Where is your camera, people? I usually don't get challenged because I think I'm okay. But this woman, because she thinks she's skinny, she wants to come and do something for me. All right, now. No. People that like me, you vote for me, Abby. Uncle, it's not a Nigerian thing, oh. Igbo, they didn't play the game, so me, I know I'm going to win. Igbo Boro! It's a lie. And you're a man when you're Shewa. La 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 la. Shewa. You're your back.
I'm gonna shut up. Thanks. Right, right, right. this way. All right, I need you to go to the middle of the floor. The new doctors, this one is already a senior doctor. She's already a senior doctor. It's all Nigeria. You lie. We are all one in Nigeria. Say lie. All right. Okay. Dr. Awa. All right, join them. Let's go. Let's go. Let's make it a family thing. Oh. All right, DJ. Y'all know what to do, right? I'm giving you 2 minutes to show me what you got. Dr. John's wife, I hope you're watching. You're going to help him with some massage when he gets home. All right, DJ, let's go.
They
they want, she wanted you to say something about your experiences, your friendship, and how you guys became a family. So tell the people, who wants to go first? Ladies first?
All right, guys. Good evening, everyone. We are here today to celebrate such a special achievement. It's not everybody that gets to do or experience what we have. I met Temi about 3 years ago, and I met her in one of the toughest classes for me that you can take at the University of Maryland, and it's the health assessment class. It's the first class that they throw into the jungle, and you're like, you look at the syllabus, yes, you look at the syllabus and you're like, what the heck are these people talking about? Do they expect me to know this all? So we met, and we used to pass ourselves in the hallways. Hello, everybody. Can I just get your attention for just a few minutes?
Okay.
So we used to pass each other in the hallways. And when we finally got to our first year of our didactic classes, the first day of class, I was checking everybody out. I knew John from St. Elizabeth's Hospital, but I was like, who else can I connect with? So looking around the room.
Well, I was the only black girl.
Yeah, she was the only black girl in there. So of course, my innate black self said, okay, I don't know where she's from, let me figure out. But of course, we all have to introduce ourselves in the class. And I knew she was from Nigeria. And I work with a lot of Nigerians. I'm from Sierra Leone. And most of my Nigerian friends, I've been in school with them, and I know. I always say this about Nigerians. They always bring people along. So I always tend to connect with Nigerians in my educational journey. So when we started that semester, I called them and I said, hey, guys, excuse me. This will just take a few minutes. So I said, guys,